Here are five Bible verses that God wants you to hear today. Check this out. If you're grateful for Jesus for what he has done for you, make sure to subscribe or follow for more.